Thousands. Born again. still remember when the angel came to me and said, "You are highly favored, and the Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus. He will be great and will be called Son of the Most High. Yet now he has been arrested, beaten, scourged, spat upon, mocked. And though Pilate found no fault in him, he is being led to his death at a place called Golgotha. It's as if a sword has pierced my soul."
Child of mine, child of mine. Glory to our King Jesus.
Amen.
Real.
I know others never went through that. I went through. But I thank God. That we are not the way we were. We're not all that we're going to be because He's still working on the building. Father, we come this morning to say thank you. We thank you for what our ears heard, what our hearts have perceived. We thank you, Lord, for the truth of your word, whether your word is presented through songs, prayer, teaching, preaching, however your word is presented. We thank God. We thank you for your word. We pray now for this congregation that you have brought together this day, in this place, and every other place you brought your people together. We pray, God, that you would use us now for your glory,
yes,
your honor, and your praise. Let each of us glorify you. Let each of us honor you. Let each of us praise you. Let us exalt your name. Let us edify your people. And then, Lord, let us be the people you call us. When that happens, Satan will be glorified. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
What a mighty God we serve. And just let me say now, I thank each of you, thank all of you for the ministries that you are engaged in, for the ministries that you carried on this week, this day. Thank God for you. Now would you turn to your neighbor? I don't want you to give orders like this, but turn to your neighbor and say to your neighbor, I am so glad to see you today.
I am so glad to see you today.
Now maybe if I were you, I'd tell them, I'm glad that you're.